today I want to talk about how to write a blues song really quickly. First off, you say something, then you repeat it, then you answer it. So if I do an example like this. Well, I'm so tired. I said I am so tired. I'm gonna go home and take a nice long nap. That's how you write a song, a blues song. You say something, you repeat it, then you answer it. And of course, I'm using the 12-bar blues. As always, rock and roll, and of course, it does compute. If you like this type of content, please subscribe to my YouTube channel because that would totally compute. Computed. Yeah. Like that.